All right, you two, we have Reno's the red-headed Turk, Lufenia, bringing himself caved and pulled anyways, Final Fantasy VII. Sephiroth's reveal was too hype for me not to pull. That pushed me over the edge. Cam's coming along as a call. I might do a separate cam run. We'll see how that goes. Lightning, because she's broken. And Gladio, because he is also broken. Oh boy. What a rough fight this is. The reason you're seeing him refund a little is because I gave him Lily's bootleg sphere. They'll have 12 debuffs or 3 debuffs soon. I just need to. Also imperil this guy. There we go. Man, being able to see HP's percentages is a blessing. Let the delay commence. Okay, Spark Strike. Hello, other teammates. You can. Nope, I guess I spoke too soon. No one else is getting a turn. Thanks, Lightning. I love how lazy his animation is. It's just so Reno. Alright, Embrave down. Oh. Lightning's cleaning house right now. All right. Actually, that was a bad move. All right, the delay. Yeah. Alright, so this guy's gonna eat an HP plus. This is gonna drop our HP, which is gonna trigger Odin, right? Push him over the edge. Are you gonna delay yourself or what? Glad he was being covered. Yeah, I can't believe I was about to not pull him. Tripping. Alright, re-imperil you. And get him out of here. Mist is gone. Alright, free break. 100k. Lightning is a good one. Slightly concerned about the orb. Lightning, stop! Alright, there we go. Jesus. Okay, Gladio, I see you, bro. I love his animation. Use that plus version. Gladio delay. Bold. How am I going to play this? Probably should have used the cam call earlier. I need to do this. Oh yeah, they need some of this, definitely. Probably should have applied that earlier, but that's where we are now. All right, flourish. This is where the Toto friend comes in handy, because I think they trigger their threshold at 50%. Yep, that was it. Just need to let him get a turn, and we'll be good. Let's throw Pyramid up just in case. You never know what could go wrong. Yeah, that's expected. I didn't expect to do much damage here. That's a stun. Lightning needs her EX buff back, yikes. Keep using skills. Good. Plus version. Even better. Alright, throw up the stun. Let's see if I can get a... Yep. Boom. Let's get him out of here. Freebie there. One. Okay, they're stunned, so I'm good. Commando. And I'll hold on to that EX. Kind of useless now. But it is what it is. Commando. Nice. All right, we're good on HP. Alright, not gonna risk anything there. And now we're healing very nicely. push you back. I'm out of LD, right? About to be. Alright, it's time to just spam pyramid for damage. You might eat one. Maybe not. I can't tell who has more HP. I am at my wit's end right here. Oh god, thank you. Be a real bad move to not kill it. Come on, Lightning. You can do it. All right, nice. All right. This was an easy Lufenia. It was overhyped. All you have to do is bring synergy and specific meta carries that you planned out months in advance so that it would be easy. Because if it wasn't easy, you wouldn't need to plan in advance. So you did plan in advance so you could make it easy, right? Clown world. Goofballs. Facebook weirdos. All right, I'll talk to y'all later. Peace.